4. I'm hoping to God that this is working. Because it was not working the other day where I tried to stream. So the last time we were playing, we were just kind of messing around. We went to some weird graves. We went to a junkyard. We fought off some. Ooh, that guy looks red. Fought off some glowing mole rats. Like 20 of them, it seemed. Because the combat in this game is beefed up. And we built onto our settlement a little bit more in Sanctuary. Like I said, I tried to play the other day, and for some reason it was just not letting me stream. Something was going on, and I don't have much time, so I tried to play, and just wasn't letting me. And so we're just like 0.00001% further than the last time I showed you. I basically just walked around Sanctuary, and I tried to recruit the Shiba Inu, and it was not working. And then I also leveled up, and I was also trying to get Dog Meat to become my companion, and that's just not working out for some reason. So now we're just going to walk to find Nick Valentine. Gosh, this really stinks. I would really like to just have a companion, because Codsworth is somewhere in the ether there. I don't think there's a player I hate more in the NBA than Kyle Kuzma. Kyle Kuzma, if you're watching this, go fuck yourself. And Vanessa Hudgens for what she said during COVID. Interesting. Some rat poison. Some cram. Take some aluminum. Screws out of that. Dog tags, some light bulbs. Get a subway token, battered clipboard. Battered clipboard. Hot plate, coffee cup. Oh, that does ruin a little bit of the aesthetic, doesn't it, huh? Hey, can I just have you, please? Maybe. Nope. Got all my junk. I literally only have 40 pounds. That stinks. Oh well. No armor workshop? No, that's probably on the other side or something. Anyway, this stinks. I have no idea how to get a different companion. I wish it was just Fallout 4 rules where just talk to somebody. Oh, don't shoot him. That's not what we want. Jump. Alright, I guess all I can do is talk to them, so that's great. I have to do this shit by myself then. Which isn't new, I guess. How far I got? Am I thirsty? What's going on? Or am I just happy? Alright, got a long ways to go. Holy smokes. Let's do it, though. Hal Jordan, willpower. Maybe Codsworth is trying to find his way to me. There's a power armor that I recently used. I just literally just take the road all the way there. Alright, no one. I hate that in order to use melee weapons, you really need to have strength. Because I would love to just be able to, like, run up on people, but. And have points in, like. Is that a person over there? No. Points in, like, perception. No bloat flies. I am speed running this game right now, truly. Just agility all the way up. Be smart, huh? Just a hatchling. Just a hatchling. Yeah, I'm at my friend's diner. Trudy's got my back. Hey, Trudes. Came to steal your coffee cup. What about you, buddy? I almost called you Petey.
Hey, never take a hit of jet again, I swear.
Can I give you some jet?
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Yeah, let's barter.
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Oof, 24 soon. Oh, I could sell her some stuff. What can I sell? My apparel. What can I? Oh my gosh, why do I still have these? That's literally 35. Jeez, oh man. Well, I'll save it once I get to my pad in Diamond City. Save so I don't get demolished by a death claw. No Yao Guai. Don't feed the Yao Guai. Hello. Welcome, welcome. I sound like Fozzie Bear there. Waka waka. This is the Corvega plant? How can I tell? Yep, Corvega. How's that? That looks cursed. Alright, blood leaf in my possession. Nice car you got here. Oh, thought this was something. Up here, huh? It's getting late. I wonder if the critical hit animation still stands with laser weapons. Ooh, a little workbench up here. Lantern. I wonder if it works the same way. Ooh, nice little grill. It's up here. Oh, can't go in there. Check out that diner. First, let's sit for a few hours. If it'll allow me to. On the streets. We have work to do. I do like the fairness that when you're in this mode, it gets rid of your action points. Let's get out something a little more close combat, just in case. No motorcycle handbrake. I can't use it for a shish kebab. I'll take something nearby. Yo, if someone's in here, you're about to get clapped up. Nothing in there. Something's nearby. Empty coolant. Probably for plastic or rubber. Armor workbench right there. Oh! This place has ghouls. This is about to have some ghouls. Christ, scared the shit out of me. There has to be something cool in here. I'll take the desk fan, get some gears. It's frightening. There's nothing here. Why would you be able to get in here? Oh! Microscope that has glass and maybe nuclear material. It's really all there is in here. There's no floor safe. Maybe it's just for the bottle caps and the bobby pins. Oh, left arm bones. That's funny. There's an entire few bodies in there. If you want some bone, there's your ticket. It is a little unfair that you can kind of vat and find like you can bat and find Ooh, Super Duper Mart. The old Super Duper Mart. It's probably covered with feral ghouls. Try to do one thing, I do something else. Can we go in here? I would like in to the diner. Toaster, red plate, hot plate. Woo! 18. Coffee cup, one plate. Slocum Joe's basement. I don't know if I'm supposed to find that out now or later. But we'll see. Can't get up here, can I, unless I jump? Can I jump up here? I don't think I can. Alright, Slocum Joe, let's go into your basement. Someone in here? Ooh, I'll take a sweet roll. Cake pan. Don't see those often, I'll get that. Hey, two Nuka-Colas, sick. Snack cakes. Alright, let's go in your basement. Slocum. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom quickly and then I'll be right back. And then we'll go to Slocum Joe's basement. Alright, let's do it. See what's in here. Is it our son? Could be. Could you imagine? Wow, he's here. Wow. Problem solved. It's in Lexington. Radiation? What's going on with this music? You hear that? The heck is here? Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck is going on here? Not functioning. Ball. Feel like I've stumbled into a quest or something, or this is like a quest thing, and I'm not getting it. Elevator isn't functioning. Some dirty water. Oh, I can boil that. We saw. Brown bottle. Doesn't seem to be anything I can press. Is there another bookshelf? I will come to this later. That's cool that that's there. Is it functioning? Alright, let's go back upstairs. Hopefully no one's there. I have things to do. I have to find my son. I've neglected doing this. Alright, Slocum Joe's. I got things to do. Oh, that guy legit saw me? Really? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Broad daylight. Mm. Missed that one. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I don't play. Whoa! I'm stuck. This thing does nothing. I'm out of fucking ammo. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Any more, huh? They don't do a lot of damage. A little bobby pin. Bobby pin. Oh. This thing is kind of freaking weak. At the bus station again? Yeah. Oh well. I'll go back in there when I'm slightly stronger. I have things to do. Probably more of those gosh darn feral ghouls. Is that place? Someone that way? Is a hospital? Something wants to step to me. Let's do it, man. Knock if you buck. Desk fan. Take some of that. Folder. Oh, okay, it's just paper. Or cloth, maybe. Wrench, combination wrench. A lot of wrenches. It's a parts store. Back storage key, okay. Let's see what you got in the back there, pal. This has something, doesn't it? Plumber's secret. That's a frag mine right there. Don't know what happened to you, pal. Why is that there? Are there raiders? Thought because I'm a ninja. Oh, there's somebody. Guessing raiders. Collegiate administration. Or somebody. Administration building. It's more likely feral ghouls. Why did that do that? Like that. I'll take a hacksaw. Fuse. Flip lighter. I can. Mop. Probably wood. Alright. Got that. Let's what can see me? Let's do it, plumber's secret. Hopefully it's no one named plumber and I'm weird. Any traps? Doesn't look like it. This isn't. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a person in here. Or at least a feral ghoul. Let's quickly save this. The old blicky connecting. There's gotta be a person upstairs, like sleeping or something. What the hell is this? Cabinet? Nothing. That's to the Commonwealth. To Cambridge, I should say. Dirty ashtray. Killed me. Oh, that there's falls, I guess. A plunger woman. Wait, where the hell is that? That's why I died. I don't know. I've never seen an enamel bucket before. That's also to Cambridge. It's probably what killed me. That bottle cap mine in there. I die over here. Okay, well.
Yes.
44 rounds. How? Whoa! Plasma cartridge, primo, tactical, powerful. Pipe pistol value, nothing. Oh, yes. Quick save that so I don't lose that loot. It's so bizarre. I don't know what to. Ah, shit. Eat a gourd, how about that? Are there red roaches in here? Oh, whoa! Goodbye. Steadfast submachine gun. Woo! Hell yeah. All right, how much am I over by now? That's so red. 15. Alright, let's think about what we can do here. That's not even gonna do anything. Why do I still have those? Just eat all of my food. That did nothing. Zero. Oh, it can't have a weight. Ribeye steaks. Don't need that. Definitely do need a gear. Oh, that's just steel? That's not a gear itself? Don't need that. Asbestos. Don't need the metal bucket. Do need that. The microscope's important. Got a lot of that. Getting there. Telephone, circuitry, copper, fiberglass. Need that. Steel and oil. Still down 4. What can I do? What has weight? No, I don't need that. wheat roll. Got rid of that. Woo! Thank God. Oh, that was another punching board. That'd be funny. Dog tags. Going on up. I see you. Oh. I am getting all of these bottle cap mines, though. Hey there, bud. What's over here? Need to do something with these. Plunger, duct tape, all right, let's eat something. I am carrying 16 pounds of Nuka-Cola. There's no bottle cap mines. Noise. Stimpak Rataway. Rataway? Okay. Already went in there, right? Alright. Alright. Uh-oh. What's going down in my city? Iguana bits. it's deep metallic taste, metallic taste. What the hell is that? Timothy?
Let's do this.
Who the fuck is Timothy? That's a named person. Ada.
My friends did not survive the attack.
Are you okay?
Thanks to your timing, my diagnostics show only superficial damage. I wish I could say the same for my late friends.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Who's Jackson?
Jackson was the leader of this caravan. He had a great mind for technology. In many ways, he is my creator. He installed all my current upgrades. Unfortunately, they were not enough to protect them from the robots.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
So why did you end up staying?
Our caravan specialized in mechanical repairs and trade. The Commonwealth has an abundance of salvage that would benefit our business. It was a calculated risk.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
What's a robot workbench?
The robot workbench will allow you to create and modify your own robots, given enough resources.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Another time.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return. I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there.
Did not even mean to do that, but all right. Turing. I think I accidentally did that, and I think that's for... Wait, is it the mechanist in, like, one of the DLC things? That feels right. Shades. Sorry, Shades. Ruh-roh. Six short. All right, here's what I'm going to do. Buff out. All right, let me get that back. I'm just gonna take the easy way out, just do this, get that going, another middle trip, great circuit board, find anyone else that I murdered just now, let's get you, take that, get that fuse, it's not a fusion core. But it's certainly something. There's the iBot I took care of. I can just holotape. Steel. Fusion core, enhanced targeting card, sick. Gear connecting rod. Vacuum tube. Wonder Glue, Gear, Alpine Hammer, Utility Overalls, Pink Pot, Where am I at? 260. Alright, let's get going. Alright. I didn't want to do that the quick way, but some things you just need to do. Codsworth?
Hey.
Sir?
Codsworth.
Here you go.
Well, what do you think about our relationship?
Quite well, sir. You've no idea how wonderful it is to have someone to serve again.
You can go now.
All right then, sir. I'll just pop off then and head back to the old domicile.
Time to find my son.
Extra, extra. Is your neighbor really human? We have the exclusive.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Prescriptions, Bill. High quality Kim's right here.
My home. Yes, I'm aware. The fence. I don't know what the hell that means. That's weird. Power armor. It's already outside. Weapons workbench. You can mix it. Yeah. Can I actually move this? No. Ugh. Little cooler, desk. Aw, little bobblehead stand. That's cool. Toilet, fish rack. Sink, toilet. Pommel horse, weight bench, water fountain, projector, television. There's no fridge, there's toilet, there's bathtub, tables, shelves, containers, chairs, beds, shelves, magazine rack. Is there really not, like, furniture? Why am I saying furniture? Refrigerator? Well, that's a cat, I tell you what. So odd. Decorations? Oh, that's weird. Tree. Wall decorations. Decorations, miscellaneous ashtray. Campfire, candles, kettle. Creative doghouse, fire bear. Ice cooler? We like that. Milk vending machine, Nuka-Cola machine. Oil lamp. Lamp post, radio. Trash bin. Vim machine. Jukebox. Meat bags. Crate. Fish basket, lobster. Grill, ashtray, radio, speaker, stereo. Sicilian espresso machine. Trash can. That's cool. Armor racks. I just need container. Whoa. Oh, that's weird. Wait, can I not put the ice machine in there? Noise. That'll help me out a little bit. I'm gonna use that. I don't have a lot of 45 ammo is the thing. I would use this more. But I don't have. Look at all these. Woo! Let me throw that minigun real quick. Let's sleep first. Sleep for like 14 hours. Let's get a good rest. Hell yeah. Is it snowing? What's going on here?
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to test the grips.
That's a weird thing to say to somebody. 15,000. Some cryo cells. Super sledge 94 damage. Woof. Snubnose 44. Dang, you really only give me 119 for that? Take it, I guess. I'm at 1,000 at least. Oh, I'm sorry, you look sad.
In the game, buy a squad.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Squad into the cold. Wait, no, where's... Is there another bounty hunter thing? No, I can't. Not waste any more time, I gotta get my son. Well, while we're here, let's listen to a few. What am I doing? Oh, I was gonna listen to some of that stuff. Oh, just as art, okay. That's funny. That's still frightening.
We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, one of them was spouting something about the Mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, protected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off. Whoever's making these things is an expert. Maybe even beyond my level. I'll have to look into upgrading Ada and Hertz for some better protection.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age.
What the fuck is a rust devil? Well, wherever it is, it's... Bye bye! Molotovs? None. Where am I? Layton Towers. Did I not put all my junk in there? I don't think I did. Alright, I'll read that sometime later. When I'm not possibly in danger. This looks familiar. Boston Public Library. Where the heck even am I? That. Should I go up there? Should I just do it? See what's up there? Here we go. Oh, that's kind of cool. Sleeping bag? Is that a perfectly preserved piece of pie? That's so cruel. Grown fungus. No rads though, which is weird. Take that stim pack though. Dirty ashtray. Does this really not have anything? Rat poison? Oh. Empty coolant. Is this really it in here? Just a lot of grown fungus, is that what this is? Okay. Fine with me. I heard a person.
You're not replacing me. Please, please help. I don't want to die.
I said keep your mouth shut.
Oh, God. It's gonna kill me.
Quiet, Synth. You're not talking your way out of this.
You can't do this. Anyone, please, help. Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a Synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family.
Oh, God. My kids.
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the Synth, and he wants to replace me. Please. Please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
You saved my life. I can't thank you enough.
God, you showed up when you did. I think that thing was really gonna do it.
How odd. I ain't got time for this. Somewhere to be. Boylston? Mutants or raiders? Take your pick.
What? Who's there? Someone there?
Trinity Plaza. Here we are. Damn right.
Somewhere.
Fuck that.
You're here. You're here. Someone to fight. Someone, what is it? Must have been nothing. Human, got a treat for you. You can.
Thank God I got rid of that hound.
Hide forever. Gonna find you soon, human. Waste my time.
I'm not gonna do that. I don't have time for that.
Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm sending this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon.
Alright, I am not prepared for that.
Aw, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants.
I gotta do that at a later time. I'm not prepared for that. Especially taking out a lot of super mutants right now. Jesus Christ, I can't go anywhere. Of being sighted.
Nothing there now.
Jumping to jobs.
Out of there. Keep out. Or keep in. What the fuck, man?
Silver Shroud fans, I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Kent Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston,
gotcha.
One man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent. Judging the guilty, that guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, The Mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Slowly now, reveal yourself.
game.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Oh! Never gonna get out of here.
The gunner. Yeah? BBQ. Gotcha. Three more, come on.
Bye. For you, baby. Must be really high up, huh? Dang, this is like... Ooh, I just saw someone move over there. Man, there's just literally so much to do. I literally cannot do anything. People out. Huh. Huh. Did not know that could happen in this game. Here we are, I guess. That is wild. Go over quickly. Just a regular gunner. Damn right. Someone else here? Walking up more. Oh, poor thing. Goodbye. Is he take that. Another laser pistol. At the top of my game. This game is so freaking big. What is here? Some more up there? That's not good. I don't want that. Below me? Alright, I'm not gonna worry about you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Ugh. Damn that. Damn. Game crash. Apparently it cut out a few minutes ago. Oh, that's really weird. Sorry about that. Oh, I can just sleep? Yeah, this is definitely like a... like a main quest deal, because they're kind of giving you these like set pieces and stuff. Like stuff to get. It's over here. These trunks. Oh, it's over here. There's a gate. Nope. Okay. Open her up. Lunch tray, dirty water, safe. Wow. Alright. Get over here. There we go.
That's it.
I don't need any silver. Was that supposed to be a trap? Thing didn't even do anything. Screwdriver, ashtray. Alright. Get some springs. No legendary trigger man. Turn that off. Dirty water. Dirty water can be made clean water. I'll take those apples, I guess. Creepy. Ooh, I see you, Nuka-Cola Quantum. One Nuka-Cola Quantum and it's curtains. No, but seriously, where the hell is the legendary Trigger Man? Back Bay? Ooh, that reminds me, I want some, like, garlic butter Old Bay boneless wings from Sheets. Shout out to Sheets. Trigger Man, Trigger Man, Trigger Man, Trigger Man. Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, and Gucci Gang. I'm gonna zap your ass. 3x damage, baby. Whoop. Where you at? Mining helmet. I knew it. $265. Oh, did I put on my strength? Got 3 laser pistols. That's probably what'll do it. These are so expensive, I could get so much money for them. I take got 11 purified waters. Is this a vault? No legendary Trigger Man. I guess maybe he's in here or what? Already gone.
So loud. Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Your worst fucking nightmare, buddy.
Hey.
Saw.
also this way too.
Don't have the key.
Of course. About over here. Preserved. Woo! Welcome, employees. I just wanted a cool Vault 114 jumpsuit. Is that too much to ask for? Alright, I think I'm gonna cut it off here to go to sleep, and we'll pick up here tomorrow in Vault 114. And maybe drop off some stuff so I can actually carry things. Thank you so much for tuning in. Sorry about all these weird problems we've been having. Take care, and see you later.